F-35 is making its international debut here, along with the Yak-130 and Kamov-52 attack helicopters.